Good afternoon. I'm Dave Percy here at the National Weather Service in Anchorage, Alaska, with Sunday's Alaska statewide weather. Active cold front is spreading wind, gusty winds, and will be followed by increasing snow to the Yukon Delta coast northward across Seward Peninsula today, with winds gusting anywhere from 45 to 55 miles per hour over the eastern Aleutians, Alaska Peninsula, western Alaska Peninsula, and along the southwest coast, with Cape Romanzoff reporting wind gusts of 55 miles per hour this afternoon, and winds are kicking up to 25 to 35 miles an hour over the inland areas of the Yukon-Kuskokwim deltas, and strong winds extended northward to the Bering Strait with gusts near 60 miles an hour, both near Tin City and Wales, with gusts to 55 miles an hour over St. Lawrence Island, and gusts to 45 miles an hour at Seward, and even the northwest coast. Cape Lisburn had gusts near 70 miles an hour. Winter storm warnings, blizzard warnings are out for the western Arctic coast, as well as the western interior to the Yukon Delta for tonight into tomorrow for whiteout conditions and additional snow with winds gusting 40 to 60 miles per hour. Winter weather advisories are out for the inland areas of the western interior. And for Monday, that'll continue, but the front and storm will weaken as it moves inland, and winds and precipitation will diminish, but slowly drift eastward and cover the Kuskokwim Valley. Clouds will increase over the central interior of the state from Cook Inlet to the central Arctic coast. The eastern interior will stay mostly clear and dry with light winds. That'll extend down into the southeast coast with just a chance of some isolated snow shower activity over the southern panhandle. The lingering disturbance in the Aleutians will stay breezy with rain and snow showers. Otherwise, for Tuesday, look for a front to continue to weaken, and winds will not be much of a factor over anywhere in the state, as well as the Gulf of Alaska and the Bering Sea, with a very slack gradient, and a band of light snow will push eastward into the eastern interior. And they'll become mixed with rain along the North Gulf Coast. Snow showers and snow will be numerous out over the Bering Sea to the Aleutians, mostly over the Bering Sea, and that'll extend northward along the west coast areas. With Alaska statewide weather, I'm Dave Percy.